Welcome to Bat Castle. Find the Bat Castle. Beat the Bat Castle. This is a game where you are supposed to do everything you can to win, which means basically you can't win. You start off as this guy. As you can see, these blue things make a sound. Does it mean anything? I don't know. But there are secrets. I think. I don't know. Look. What is this game? It's a mess. And that's all it's meant to be. So I tried doing almost everything. You need to use the key to be able to open the door, okay. We're Beefmaster Bosser. We can ganker, which is only used in battles, but it can also be used outside of battles, which gets rid of our power for some reason. We got Mona Lisa's sword, skull shield, a horse's head, knight's armor, and crest necklace. I'm gonna save over my other record. We got the key. Ghost potion, real potion, milk, bread, and eggs. Now, we need to use the key, but do we really need to use the key? That is the question. You need to think outside the box here, that's what I'm telling you. Do you use the key? Or do you not use the key? Or do you use the key, but then don't go inside the door? Those are the kind of things you need to consider when playing this game. You don't have to watch, you just have to experience the game for what it is. And I can't find or do anything here, so I guess we're gonna use this key. Get away from the door. Do this again. You can stand on those things. Now, what does that mean? That doesn't mean anything, alright? Oh, but there must be a reason. Or is there a reason? I don't think there is. Alright, I think we got it. I know in this area you can go up here to the black. No, you can't. You were somewhere in here. I don't know where it was. Investigating the souls. That is what this game is about. Okay, it's clear. Clear, everything's clear. That noise wasn't there for nothing, that's what I'll tell you. Game is fucking dumb. What am I doing? No, that's not gonna make a sound again, okay. Okay. It was here. This is the area. Right here. Is that a message or no? I don't know. Did I get anything? Pull the plug. Pull the plug, please end it. Please. Now there's gotta be something else here. Wait for a sign. Okay, don't wait for a sign. The boss is right here. And I have no idea how to beat it, so here we go. Ghost Ganker. Now. When you fight him, nothing happens. When you defense, he's gonna hit you half of what he usually hits. Or maybe it's about like 3/8, I don't know. When you ganker, the horse can, I don't know what that is. Doesn't do anything. When you ganker the ganker, you fight first, but it doesn't do anything. Now, when you do the hate slam, he's gonna say something at the end there. Ghost real talk, no more ghost shit, dude. Okay. But if you do it again, he won't say that. Now I'm gonna die. Now there's some way here, there's some way to beat this creature, this ghost. And I'm gonna find out, even if it takes me an hour. And you're gonna see here just how much of a gamer I am. I mean, I'm not a gamer, no. Of a hardcore RPG player. Or something. I don't know. So. Actually, hate slam, you go first. But that time he didn't say anything. It's random, alright? It's random, so I'm just gonna keep doing hate slam. That time he said something. it's completely random. I don't know. Yeah, there's no option to use... Oh, you can use items, I did not know. Probably use Ghost Potion. Yeah, I probably need to use Ghost Potion. Alright, I think I know what to do now. I think I get it. I get it now, I get it. Alright. Use the Ghost Potion. Yes. Now hate slam him. He's gonna say no more ghost shit. And now, we're gonna use the ghost potion. Which doesn't do anything. You use the real potion? No more ghost shit, man. Oh, you can ganker him. I did not know. Okay. Now I think I'm dead, though, unless I can use the eggs before he kills me. Oh, nice. I'm gonna use some more eggs on me. I'm a ganker him. Eat damage. I'm gonna eat this milk. Well, that was worthless. Let's try doing that one. Alright. Probably gonna die here. Oh, I killed him, yes. Yes, we did it. Another day, 50 points. Alright. Save the fuck out of this. And now, check back. See if we missed anything. I know there will probably be no more fights after this, or a lack of fights, but there we go, that's good. Alright, nice. Unless I somehow fucked up, and if I go to that place again, he's gonna fight me again. Hopefully not. No, that's just a bug, alright. Alright, nice. I hope you get it, and by it, I mean the flu. Ha! Yes! And that's what I meant by secrets. Let's see what happens if we use it. Oh, we can't. Alright. I see. Hope you get it, and I mean, by that, I mean the flu, yes. Truly a very good game, though. I appreciate how it uses the something, I don't know what to say, alright. I just want to give you the gaming experience because, what did that say? I don't know what that said, I'm gonna go back. Shit. This one means go to the title screen. Because I think like 100 of people playing would probably not get past that part. Sweet! Meat's in the walls. We got some eggs. And I want to give the best experience to be one of the people who find the secrets and know about what the game really is and share it with all of you. So, people would say, oh, this is just a shitty game, bad mechanics. But no, I see it more of that, and then now you can see it as more of that, rather than if you just played the game yourself, you'd probably think the latter, or the first thing, whatever. Mustard King Max, so you've finally come. You're a dead guy. Ooh, I don't know how to fight this guy. It's Ganker. Damn it. No clue. Let's give him the flu. Oh, okay. Oh, he's draining my magic. Nice. Okay. I don't know how to get magic back. I think the eggs make it get your magic up a little bit. I don't know. Damn, I almost died. I evaded the attack. Alright, let's give him that. Give him that again. Get some more eggs. Damn it. Ganker him. Yeah, he doesn't ganker him. I'm dead. I tried and I tried. Probably what I should have done is, because that was the first time I beat the ghost boss, I should have redone it without using as many items, but I don't know. So. Do I have the flu? Or yeah, I do have the flu. Oh no, and the eggs and the ball in the thing. I checked around here, there was nothing else, I believe. It's just record and then we gotta get this guy good. The Mustard King. I really like his sprite here, though. So, he's vulnerable to horse can the most. But he's also vulnerable to hate slam, which is you go first for hate slam, but it does half the damage of the horse can. But he is not vulnerable to ganker at all. And sometimes he evades it, so. Well, the hate slam doesn't help. Egg. He might kill me before I use the egg. Yeah, did he? No. Use the eggs again. Alright, nice. Yeah, that's retarded. Hold on. All right. Let's try once again. I have an idea. Maybe ganker, it hits. It does not hit at all. I didn't think so. The flu doesn't seem to do anything to him. Or to me. Let's just keep trying ganker. Maybe it'll one hit him when it does work. I don't know. Here. down. Wow, so if you hit him, it does the most damage. That's pretty retarded. Sorry about that. So I am an idiot, and I'm also an idiot because I'm not full HP, so I can just use these eggs to get up, and then probably using another one would be wasting it, so now we're just gonna hit him to death. I don't know why I didn't try that the first time, but you know. He evaded that attack. Yeah, his death attack can do like 200 damage or some shit, so you might need to. I might need to use the egg before he does that, because he does that after. I don't know what that was. Just gonna keep. Alright. Should probably use the egg to make sure. Yeah. So yeah, I told you he would do something like that. Okay. I don't think there's any more stuff hidden because I checked everything. But I don't know. Yeah, I'm pretty sure I got everything. So either we get lucky or we start over. And I missed there, so that's not a good start. Also missed. Probably use the egg now. Yeah, I'm dead. No, I'm not. No, I'm dead. I think we should start over, yeah. It's probably a good idea. So first, I believe we use the ghost potion. I wonder if we can fight him like that now. No, okay. What were we using? The ganker? No, not the ganker. It was, not the hate slam, or no? Yeah, it was the other one. What were we using then, or do I have to use both of the ghost potions? Experimenting here, I need to know what to do. I did use the real potion as well, didn't I? Alright, there we go. So he says no more ghost shit, dude, and then you gotta use the ghost potions on them. And I think you use this. No, what do you use? Ganker? Not Ganker. Hate Slam. Not Hate Slam. What do you use? Fight? Weird. How did I beat him before? Now I'm really confused. He only used one ghost potion on him, but that's what I did the other time. You have to do Hate Slam first. No more ghost shit, dude. And then you're gonna use the ghost potion. Then... No. Alright, that's what I need to do. Okay, I get it, I get it. I get it now. You hate slam him first. No, you don't. You don't do that. Don't do that. Fuck, hold on. Ghost potion. Then ghost potion. Then real potion. Then ganker. Yes. Alright, nice. That's what you need to do. But can I also use Hate Slam? Okay, when he says no more ghost shit, I think you can use Ganker and it does more damage. No. No, that's not it. I died though. Sorry, just can't remember what exactly I did the first time. Thank you. What the shit? What exactly do you have to do? You just have to use the ghost potion twice or once? Or once didn't work, I believe. I'm sure using it once. So if you use it once, then do this. Use it twice. Hate slime. Oh, okay, I get it. I get it now. Milk too. That's where milk is fucking useless. On second thought, this did not help at all. Second thought, it's all luck. So just hang on for a second. I know what to do now. I know exactly what to do. That is, first thing, ghost potion. Second thing, hate slime. Third thing, more ghost potion. Fourth thing, real potion. And then you hit 50s on them if you do, horse can or whatever the fuck it's called. Yeah, see? And it's completely random on whether it hits you 100s or 30s or just pisses me off. And I just killed him easily. Now that's what I need to do. So now I'm absolutely perfect. We got the flu now. I don't know what that's good for, so, you know. And then the meat, or eggs, should be right here. Meat's in the walls. We got more eggs. I think we should stock up the eggs. And we're... ooh, milk. Just waste the milk, because it's useless. It only gives you a 50 up in, HP. Now I think we're good. Beat this guy and I just forgot what you need to do. Alright, you just keep hitting him. I still have the bread though, so that's good, because the bread is pretty much the best healing item so far found. This fucker hits high when he gets mad. Like right now. No, I didn't. Now is the time I should use the bread, because it can still one hit me if he does the secret dark death move thing. Or something like that, because he hit me 100. Now just keep fighting him. And then we killed him. Nice. Nice. Fedora discovered on the body. Wow. Amazing. SP. place is filled with traps, and I just fell. Alright. Good job. The man of Holy Land, 3 years before, flashback. Lingo, beefer bosser. I can't hold my tears back. Mona Lisa, cough cough, dying, such a beautiful moon sky. Lingo, beefer bosser, help us God. What is that? Nunu time! NunuTime.com. Lingo beefer bosser, help us God, yelling. Sounds like some Finnish cereal. That's what it sounds like to me. Bowser beefer. Lisa, no. Lisa, no. Beefer Bossmaster, no. No, Lisa, my only true love. The Mona Lisa. No, no, no. There is no God, I must go to Batcastle. Things. Oh my God. Looks like he didn't do his art right. Guidebot. There's lots of places to teleport here to escape, but using them solely takes superstitious robot. Your soul is your soul killing your mortal self. What? Talking robot. That red means the world ahead is rough and tumble. Careful. I will be. Watch out for secret items. Oh God, what is that? No. Instant death. Alright. Alright, I get it. Talk to you again. And you. Guys, I don't know, I guess just murder. If you wear a fedora, you are a dumbass. This was made 4 years ago, by the way, so. Use this red pathway. Thank you. hold on. What? No. Okay. Was that the real way or no? Hold on. Secret passageway. Well, we got a robot blowjob. Nice. An oral sexual act received from mechanical. I have been abandoned by my creature. We all have. No. Is that good? It's probably not good. This is really bad. I'm not gonna bother checking the walls anymore. go. Oh god, no, don't do this. What? Completely lost. The endless redness. Always going the same way, ending up at the same place. Is there even a reason? When did I get a white hood? You know what? Alright, never mind. Don't do that. We're going this way. Never. Never again. Go back. Please move. I'm lost. Yeah, probably just a trap. Like the endless invisible maze. Hello. Fust, I got all kind of bargains, fucker, haha. Capitalist? Key to beat castle has zero. They're literally there. Zero money. Heals you, FR. I should probably buy one of those, but I don't know. Katano. I already have one. Don't I? Whiteboard eraser. Let's get some of these. get all these. Let's get one of these. And do I have a red sword? This one's probably better. Yes. He's actually healed you. Okay, that is great. That's great. Give me all the keys. Just like injured me. Alright, so I think we're good. We got the red sword now. We got keys. We can heal ourselves up before battle. Now I think we go this way. God, it's that guy again. I don't want to be here. Not yet. Not yet. Let's talk to the mustard guy. I'm not Mustard King, I just look like him. Sorry for your loss. Watts. Alright. I have malfunctioned and I have sentence now. You have deactivated me, why would you do this? I am not surprised, this is the frigidity of life, even robot life. I probably deserve this. Why woo shit down offline, I am becoming a death, a godless fury warrior. Someone help me. Did I get a robot? No. Logging circuits rip still beating from a robot. Nice. Any of these other guys talk? No. I reject you. I'm not Fury, it is not true, I am a hero, I had to wear this to get into the village. It was only a joke, tell it to the judge. Okay. This is weird. I'm not sure if I'm supposed to be here or not. Oh cool, we made it. Okay, so we got a robot circuit. Now we're what? What is this? Please go away. I don't care, you know what? I don't care. I want it. Please help me. What is happening? I can't see anything. I can't see anything. Don't go that way. Ifer boss ran out of soul, he wasn't anything but revenge, he died. Why am I fussed now? Who's fussed? I don't know. Gonna cover up my screen again, isn't it? This world is dangerous, please be safe. Okay. That's a good idea. We're gonna stay like this. Whoa, it's dance party time. Ribbit, ribbit, ribbity, bird, ribbit, ribbit. If I ever saw the deadly snake in the world, I'd watch out. Only you can prevent forest fires. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Hey, there's a frog over there. Another one over there. Do you like anime? No. Yes? Sorry. I said no first. Hello. Elmo the deal and when I Ganoi supermarket apples flame gaming on the firm frame whatever happened to Oliver White. I don't know shit about shit, this is the panty crew chewing through the fuck back. Bucket man, the back hassle's just up ahead. If you are there, you better gear up. Shit. I am a robot. Toad Frog, welcome to Ellis Island. You. Frogger, there's a city made of gold on the right of this pooping place. Shall we? I gotta get that gold. Use the key. It doesn't work. Hey. Fuck this, gotta have it. Gotta have the gold. Seek and destroy the bad baby. All world ills will leave after. I'm trapped. Hello. Express disappointment. Okay. All right. I get the gold before. Meeting God in heaven. Hey, I don't want to cool for school or love God at all. He died from something odd. How could this happen? Have you heard about the Monster Murphy? Rumor has it. Let's all pay attention. Let's all take out vitamin. You guys have got it. What is it really? Is it really? What? Let's not go that way this time. Look, I know there was another way to go, but I just want to get, I want to see what's at the back castle, the real, is that the gold? What opened? I don't know what opened. Guess we aren't going to that castle. It's fine. this guy just kill you? Oh, no, he doesn't. No. No. Never. Whatever, fuss. Wow. He died of something odd. The frog takes you to a trap world, so we can't talk to the frog. Okay. Wait a second. Oh my god. Fuck it, I'm saving. Oh, I fucked up, didn't I? Trapped. This way. Yes. Okay, good, I'm fine. Alright. False alarm. What? Remember in your heart that you have to do what's right. We have reached the limits of reason. I look out into the dark waters and think, what a strange baby. Thank you. Wise toad. No. Never ever. What is that? Never ever. Rumor has it. Yeah, this is the place that you get stuck in. Rumor has it. Alright. I went that way, didn't I? Then I got kind of lost. Yeah, alright. Me to here, which is basically just the same area I was in. Alright. No, don't do that. Okay. Psst. Got one Glock. Aw, shit. Got a Glock. Where is it? I will join you. Nice. We got two of them. All right. And I know, please no. It's over, I'm done. I got into a trap before I could finish the game. Thank you for watching. Go play it on your own, but please don't, because that was awful, man. Well, it was good, but I mean, I don't know what to say, but I didn't finish it. I got trapped, and I saved in the trap, and I'm done. Thank you. Thanks for watching.